The reason why I do this is because I want to show how easy and fun it can be to travel in a sustainable way and to spend your money every night and every day into the pockets of the people that are trying to make this world a bit better.
The Fair Crawl is one of our initiatives, and we had two teams, the team going by public transport and one team going by bike.
What I took out of it is that I discovered a country that I've been living in for almost 10 years now, but I discovered it differently.
I want to show the people all the farming like we do it, not the big one. I want to show how we can do it, family.
Important thing is connecting with the owners of these places, sharing moments, sharing experience, learning from each other, and then passing this knowledge and enthusiasm from the owners to the next generation and from the fair travelers to the next generation of fair travelers.
For us, it's important that people appreciate what we have, the energy, the water, the nature. They should appreciate it and care for it. So we teach them to do that.